it's about one of my favourite artists, Joseph Cornell, who lived in New York City many years ago, and is a very, very influential figure on popular culture. And it was a very sad story, Joseph, a very lonely man, and he fell in love with film stars, ballerinas, etc. So this is about his sad, unrequited love for these people. It's called Cornell for Joseph.
Thank you.